Dr. Freeman! Barney said you were on the way. We got split up by snipers, and he's pinned down in a warehouse up ahead. Go ahead. He's relying on you.
Vital signs critical.
You're Barney's old friend, aren't you? Maybe you can help him. Snipers trapped him up on that warehouse roof. He's going for a cache of grenades, but I doubt he can get to them now. Go on, Dr. Freeman. Dr. Freeman, I'm coming with you.
Safer down here. Little we know, the place is infested.
The rest of them headed upstairs. They took the chance with the snipers. I guess they're still up there.
Reload.
Blood loss detected.
Over here!
I'm sorry, Freeman.
Over here! Gordon, I can't move. These snipers got me pinned down. Gordon, lob a couple grenades. That'll clear them out. Quite the returning hero these days, Gordon. Get this gate. My civil protection status still gives me limited clearance. Did you hear Captain now?
Cover me while I reload.
Damn thing haunts me.
Hurry up, Freeman!
Watch the headhumpers, Gordon! A bank or a museum or something like that. Whatever the hell it used to be, now it's a nexus for Overwatch in City 17. It's the main source of pain for this part of town, thanks to a huge suppression device. It's raining down hell from the roof of that place. Street level. We'll have to get in that building to open the gate. Even then, the suppression device will, suppress anyone coming through unless we shut it down. Then let's go!
Yeah, pardon me.
I'd like to take a moment to address you directly. Yes.
We've been spotted! Gate I was telling you about. We'll have to come back here after we get it open. If we get it open. First, we gotta get into the Nexus building.
Sit down! Ah!
You're not gonna hurt that thing from down here, Gordon. We'll have to shut it down from inside.
This is death and finality. You have
to... Gordon, we could use their help.
Wait for us! This will do nicely.
Nice.
Pardon me.
Yeah.
Here they come! Turret. Hey, you've got the HEV suit. You deal with them. Then I'll work the security console.
Look out, Freeman!
Roll a grenade in there if you've got one. That ought to do it. Break. I'll open this up. Ships. They'll be coming from the roof. If we want to get through these shields, we'll have to take out the generators one at a time. We've got three generators to disable. Might as well start with this one. Hey, you've got Eli's gravity gun. Try giving those generators a jolt and see if you can shake them up a bit. Overwatch owns the roof, and that's where we're headed. Okay, two more generators to go.
Excuse me.
I'm hurt.
Sorry, Doc.
Gordon.